Sarah Boylan. Nice to meet you from Belgium. Hi. Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
Sarah, can you explain us a little bit your personal style? With what kind of material you use, prefer, and...
Yeah, sure. So for my collection, I use a lot of cotton because I was really inspired by painting. And I wanted to have this white canvas, so I took cotton for that. And on top of it, I painted. I also gave this like 2D shape to a lot of my clothes to have... like as it would be a frame in which I could paint, and the painting would give the depth in the outfit. I also really like velvet because to me it's a very luxurious material, but it's also so deep and so soft and attractive, I think. I love colors. I always try to make lots of combination of colors. It makes me happy, and I think it's very attractive as well. I'm quite extravagant in my designs, so everything is quite big. I like that, and I also want to give a very feminine and delicate touch to my designs. So I try to show the shape, the waist, but also like the top of the body is very often like naked, and that's about it.
There are no more to ask, but. What I want to know is, could you perhaps show us your most favorite one? One of them.
Okay,
or a typical one.
Okay, I really like this one.
Okay.
So that's a jumpsuit. So, should I take hold it?
Yeah.
So this is a jumpsuit that I've painted. I used organza fabric, which is transparent, and I played with the painting to hide the body and make it more mysterious. And next to it, you have like a glove, like the a sleeve like this, which is quite flat, which I really like. It gives like this flatness to the outfit. And on the other side, you have this glove here. To also make it more there you go. So to also make it more feminine, and so you have like the bare shoulders, and on top of it for the show I also put a very big hat to give this very extravagant touch on it. Yeah, there you go.
I'm really impressed. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
So I wish you good luck.
Thank
all
you.
The best, and I cross my thumbs for you.
Thank you.
Sarah Bruyante, Belgique.